and announced to take it from the army, but till date it is not clear who has the responsibility of its maintenance. Director, Department of Tourism, Jammu, Mr. Vivekanand Rai, said this can be a good spot for the tourists who are looking into how it can be made operational and what steps can be taken to promote it on a larger scale so that more tourists can be attracted. The mention of Balidan Stambh is also made on the official website of Department of Jammu Tourism in its Heritage and Monuments section. Deputy Commissioner Jammu Anshul Garg, when contacted, said Jammu Municipal Corporation had desired to look after this monument. Recently, we held discussions on this with the JMC officials and the Mayor Jammu, following which written correspondence also started. JMC is looking after Smart City project and they have also shown interest in maintaining this asset, said the district administrative officer, further adding that a comprehensive plan is being prepared on how it can be maintained and taken care of besides its promotion, so that the asset can be utilized soon. The ongoing deliberations will be formalized and Balidan Stambh will become the center of attraction, Garg said. However, Jammu Mayor Chandra Mohan Gupta said that the matter has already been taken up with the army authorities. We have taken up the matter with the Indian Army and are planning a memorandum of understanding, which is in the pipeline, and hopefully it will soon be done so that this monument is maintained, acknowledged and promoted all over the country, said the mayor. The country's first of its kind, 60 meter high, in the shape of a soldier's gun. The names of 4877 martyrs are inscribed on 52 pillars around the country who died defending the motherland in 5 wars with Pakistan and China. Some of the pillars are dedicated to 543 soldiers who were martyred in the Kargil War. Of these martyrs, 71 were from different districts of Jammu and Kashmir. The pillar was constructed at a cost of rupees 13 crores. Due to lack of maintenance, the sacrificial pillar is in shambles. The flame keeps on burning. The locals have also rued the government's apathy towards the monument, terming it disrespect to our martyrs, said Shyam Chandra, a shopkeeper near the pillar site. Presently, the spot has no entry without permission for a common and corps of Jammu and Kashmir, or many. Its security at the entrance.